During an appearance with Fox News host Maria Bartiromo over the weekend, a very sad Marjorie Taylor Greene admitted that, by golly, she just doesn't have the support from Republicans in the House of Representatives to impeach President Biden at this time. It's very disappointing for her, considering the fact that ever since President Biden was sworn in on January 20th, 2021, Marjorie Taylor Greene, on multiple different instances, has introduced articles of impeachment. She has been one of the most ardent supporters of impeachment, again, filing articles half a dozen times at least. And now she's like, well, don't really have the numbers to do it because she doesn't have the evidence to back it up. And this, of course, would be the first time that she's actually admitted that she can't do what she's been promising to do. So here's how the exchange took place on Fox News. Maria Bartiromo asks, do you feel you have enough votes in the membership to actually impeach Joe Biden? Marjorie Taylor Greene responded sadly, I don't think we're there yet, Maria, just to be honest with you. But I hope that the amount of overwhelming evidence that has come out and continues to pour out will convince those members that are still on the fence. And Maria, to be honest with you, I'm so thankful you're covering this issue because it's been a full blackout from the mainstream media. And these members that are still aren't quite sure, aren't quite there to be able to vote for an inquiry, need to hear from the people back home in their districts. No, you know what they need? It's not to hear from the people in their districts, which, by the way, majority of the public does not support impeaching Biden right now. And the reason is very clear, Marjorie, and you know the reason, right? You're just kind of dancing around the issue, and that is you don't actually have the evidence that you say you have. Like, that's what you're meaning to say. That's what you, I'm sure, want to say, but it's obviously what you cannot say because that undermines what you've been trying to do for 2.5 years, and it undermines all of the work that Republicans have been doing ever since they retook the majority in early January. You don't have anything. And I'm not saying that because I'm some diehard, you know, Biden supporter. I'm saying it as a normal, rational thinking human being that can look at what you've presented and understands that y'all don't have it. Your own members in the Freedom Caucus have said you don't have it. They've had to sheepishly come out and admit after every witness testifies that, oh, golly, they didn't give us the smoking gun, and they weren't exactly able to pinpoint Biden's involvement with anything, and oh, but we'll get there with the next one. Oh, you just got to give us one more, right? It's just kind of stringing us along and along and along and along. It's the party that cried wolf. I mean, honest to God, at this point, you could actually find evidence that President Biden committed a crime, but you cried wolf so many times, the public's gonna be like, we don't care anymore. Like, yeah, right, we don't believe you because everything you've said so far has proven to be untrue. But I gotta say, this is the first time Greene has admitted that she's not there, that they don't have the votes, and they don't have the votes, this is what she won't admit, because they simply do not have the evidence. Ring of Fire has fresh content 7 days a week, so if you want to be reminded about it, don't forget to subscribe to the channel, hit the little bell to be notified every time a new video goes up.